Greetings, everyone. Mike Emmerich here, joined by Eddie Olchek alongside upstairs, and Ray Ferraro near the ice for tonight's terrific matchup. The game between the Nashville Predators and the Ottawa Senators. Ah, that's a really good headband. Back in his defensive end again. Laid up that right side to Vermonta, and he glides on to center ice. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Slid to the Zibanejad. Full steam up the wing. He's got him against the glass. Possession in his own end by Krejci. Oh, what a great team. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Held in the neutral zone by Neal. Odd man rush, 2-on-1.
Скажи мое имя, скажи, что каждый вечер решаю наши споры. Бродит по ночам, ищет свой причал, носит тяжкий груз
на свой причал.
И куда пришел, камень повешен.
Great pass up the middle to Lazar. Great job. Slips on by. Terrific hand-eye. Takes that pass from the other point. Puck now possessed by Irwin. To Weber. Good quick pass along the boards to Moore. Fires in on goal and easily handled. The loose puck captured in his own end by Chase. Kicked off the boards by Brodzia. Played on to
Booth. Takes that pass
up the boards and stays. Looks ahead to start something. To Smith. Elevator to Everly. And possession reestablished by Hoffman. Loose puck taken in the defensive zone by Lenny. Nicely done with the interception. Neutral zone carry. 2-1. Offensive zone pickup by Everly. Great shooting lane. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Let's fly. Oh, a save there.
Проживаю роли, прожигаю души, мучаясь от боли, бешеные ритмы, сорванные нервы,
жесты
колоритмы, образы конкретны.
First period has been played. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on this score. Hey, Ray, what's going on now? First win on the first for the team. This loss is the new score. It's one to well help for us. Thanks very much, Ray. Boss is the manager. Picked up in the attacking zone by DK Zubac. Takes that pass off the board. Decides on the area behind. And is picked up in the defensive zone by Lenny. Propelled to Vermonta.
стучат на двери, все вокруг разбито. Стоя на коленях, я скажу с орбиты, опять только страх в глазах моих друзей. Убьем их в мирах, сгораю в образе. Где сон, где рой, где я? Кто выживет из нас?
Jason Stick was in the ready position to accept that puck and put it in at a one-timer. Anderson's got almost everything covered. Obviously, the low stick side isn't as the puck beats him right there. The Senators have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this face-off? DiPaggio, outstanding point blank save. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Fires! Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Get play stopped. Ottawa's got that win. Oh, tremendous save tonight. A terrific chance. Whipped over to Zubac. Around in the neutral zone by Krejci. Slides it to the point to Josi. Took it up the boards and holds. He's got that point pass.
Zoff
to Josi.
Kulis.
Zibanejad cuts through the neutral zone. Walking a thin line near the border there. Offside is called. Somebody got over it. A little under 9 minutes to be played here in the second. Ottawa's got the lead, 1-0. That pass is cut. Could be thrown near the line. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. As possession snapped up by
Wilson. Yes, I do not mean
let on the deal. And he generates nothing from there. Could he even get by? All right. I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
Kingston's
going to the penalty box, and the call is a 40-1. The Predators get their first power play of the game. The Senators with a face-off win. On to
McLaughlin.
It's a 2-on-2. What do they do next? And that one's chopped away. This is some danger here. Wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter. They missed opportunity from this close in. Lifted back out so they can run to the bench and get fresh boots out. The Senators have killed it all. Slid to Letty. Nashville's got this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. The Senators control from the neutral zone. Scooped up by Putin. To Hoffman. blue line the sister.
Oh, great pass.
Long lead pass to Moose. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. Nine for Nashville and seven for Toronto. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. Puck control is on it by Letty. Delayed penalty coming up. Perfect pass. The Predators power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Played on from Chattanooga. Shot it down. The Bob got it doubling out of there. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Carroll to show it. Little pass, they can start to shot with the head. Nice job, able to step on by. From his own end on the power play, it's taken by Neal. Gains the zone. Fires! He scores! What an amazing dink on that play! He went to his strength and that's the forehand on the deep. Nashville prevailed again on the faceoff of the Michelle Zone. Move to long and in. He's through! Great slap! Strong, he'll pay for that. He's going off by Smith. Takes the blue line. What is thrown? Batman from the other side. He won't avoid something for straight pass. Finally, back to full strength. They killed off the penalty. Oh, he made his big one. He took his bag, didn't he? And the puck control by Hoffman. Pence stripped and a penalty should be coming. Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Takes that pass and was just flipped ahead to it. Anderson's at the bench, extra man off. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The power play has had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan. Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does. Let's see what the power play can generate as it's gathered in by Letty. Snapped up by James Neal. A 2-on-2 moving on. Poke checked away by Tixon. Got it. Clear it here. Takes it behind his own cage. Nice pass right up the deck. On top the post. Good distance on that one. The perfect centering pass. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? And that one through me. Offensive zone picked up by Craig Kidd. Diametrically to Ramada. Keeps it going. That's my goal. Ottawa dives back east. Penalty kill. To Ramada. He's been down here, actually. He's one of the better goal scorers in BC. He's still looking for his first goal of the game. Take it up the middle. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. He's got a chance. And off target with that one. Goes in from the high slot. And so that's a great shot, but the goaltender went down into the butterfly, opened up the top of the net. He's hoping his glove is going to bail him out. Not this time. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Right near the line. Here's a long for Green. Looks ahead to start something. Let's see what happens. What a move! Green card on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Well, he got smashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Good job by Wilcox. The Senators are boxed.
Обнимай меня, как не обнимала. Сердце рвется из
высоты.
Обнимай меня, нам еще немало.
Жить не любить горькой воды.
Обнимай меня, как не обнимала. Сердце рвется из высоты. Обнимай меня, нам еще немало.
Restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is up. Slides into the point to Weber. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and a power play unit comes out. Ottawa's roster goes down by one here, at least briefly a minor penalty for Hokie. Swung between the blue lines by Savinich. Hits by, outstanding stop! That save was much more difficult than it looked. What a save by Anderson! At that point pass as well. Jack, bird to Krejci. Nashville's power play has let them down again. Can he generate something? Forced the attention in vain. Good poke check by Krejci. Carried through center ice. They need the zone, but they're a human back. In his own end by Krejci. And offside is called on the play. Ottawa's got it off the draw at center. Nicely into the zone. Oh, what a break! Ekstad hit somebody. This contest will need extra time. We turn to the shots on goal after three periods of play. 14 for the Predators and 10 for the Senators. We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody's scoring. Nobody will in a shootout. Everlanes has got a minor penalty for high stakes. Nashville's power play is not like they always practice. This is a 4-on-3. See how they do. Out in the slot. Our play meter is running right now. The puck taken by Joseph. To Neal. And Ryan's on through center. Return pass to Joseph. Throw to the slot. Predators entered overtime hoping to break the tie, and they did. Overtime wins all night long, and they come out on top.